chamo Signisha Mitchell. Ik was nu bij Lande Primary Primaire School en ik was graad 8. Ik kom school te om te leren en om beter te weten over de wereld. Ik heb bijvertrouwen in mezelf. Ik wil een goede werk. Ik wil een dag een wetenschappelijke wees.
5 years ago, I was approached by Speed Holdings to craft work for the children and the community to address poverty and all the spin-offs from that. About 2 years ago, I started with what we now call main lesson at the school, and I can instruct them in stuff that they otherwise wouldn't receive instruction in because it's not included in the mainstream curriculum.
Die main lesson gee ek eintlik ook van mens. Nou moet om school toe te komen van de leer verschillende landen. In partijlanden daar is oorlog en allemaal is niet zo bevoorrecht als ons in Zuid-Afrika.
The assumptions that are made about people that don't have material things is that they're also intellectually poor, and I think that's very dangerous. And I think that may be part of our legacy. And so in the CHAR program, we try to address the kinds of poverty that you can't address with rands and cents. So to address the poverty of thought, to give our children experiences. And the other poverty addresses itself. We were never sent home and told, now you've got to come to school looking beautiful. It just happened. There's that sense of pride in your own person.
As I can open up, then I trek me on. And then I look at all my books in my sacks, that I'm not going to be able to do it. It feels good as I knik.
Nee, dis waar baie belangrik as skool op wat soos ek kan sien. In die verlede het ons 'n klein skooltjie gehad hieronder, soos 'n struktuur wat hulle gehad het. Daarna het hulle die nuwe skool gebou en die kinders was baie opgewonde want dit is hulle baie meer wat hulle kan leer, meer goed wat hulle kan byneem soos vakke en so aan. Ek en hulle is vreeslik oor skool gaan. Daar's 'n oggend wat hulle nog geslaap en so aan en sê hulle gaan nie vanoggend skool toe nie of so nie.
Ek voel net dat ek dit verdien. 'N Kans in 'n lewe verdien en ek weet dat ek dit nooit sal opmors van. Het is een wonderlijke school. Je leert goed te zien, goed te doen goederen wat je nog nooit gedaan hebt.
Ooit heeft een groep wat tuin maken zo in school. Bij die buitenmeerse activiteiten wat we doen. Ik stel belang in de natuur. Ik wil niet mensen met bomen en planten zeer maken. Want dat speelt een belangrijke rol in ons leven.
Sustainability is about understanding the relationship between things. And when I teach those components of the work, we go outside and they see it, they feel it, they experience it, and that way they get to understand the value of what it is that you're trying to say. And then their education becomes sustainable because they can then continue with that on their own without being instructed to do so.
Ons gesels met meneer Graan oor liefde en opvoeding en om mensen te respecteren, en om jezelf te respecteren en om je lichaam ook te respecteren.
You know, when I came here initially, I was very impressed by the energy of the space and of the place. Blind Dog School is close to 100 years old. If you look over there, that green roof and the bit of the pink building sticking out over there, that was Blind Dog Primary School. And now we have 10 classrooms and nearly 500 rooms. There's a more cohesive sense of the school having its own identity. And one can see how it's changing the children's functioning and experience of themselves. Imagining in different possibilities for my life.
In Zuid-Afrika leven verschillende culturen en mensen. Ik voel bijvoorbeeld om in Zuid-Afrika te leven, want allemaal is rijk in hun eigen cultuur.